It's been an irritant to the eyes, and some of the neighbors have suffered the consequences from that.
He is talking about this thick green algae clogging up canals in Cape Coral. Today, neighbors finally got some relief. This cool piece of equipment scooped up all the muck. This was in the canal off Country Club Boulevard and Southeast 17th Street. But as NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio found out, the relief might only be temporary.
This is a lengthy process that could take hours. I want you to take a look behind me at this machine. So how it works is it actually skims the algae off the surface. Then it's removed from the canal with rakes and taken to the curb where it dries out. That sound means it's cleanup day in Cape Coral.
This is very interesting watching them do this.
Neighbors like Karen Hamilton are finally seeing their canals again for the first time in weeks.
I'm from Colorado, so this is a totally new world to me.
Eyes are glued to the water.
It's really amazing the equipment that they have.
As this machine churns across the surface and collects clumps of green algae. Then a big arm lifts the mats out of the water so workers can rake them up and throw them in the back of a cart to dry out. Eventually, the city will come pick up the piles.
It's going to be probably a dump truck load out of all the canals combined.
The city hired private contractor Solitude Lake Management to skim green algae from six canals. This canal along Southeast 17th Street is one of them.
We're really appreciative of the city stepping in.
While experts say green algae is not toxic, it is unsightly and can irritate your eyes and skin. And because this machine doesn't remove algae from the bottom of the canal, it's not a permanent fix, something neighbors are coming to terms with.
So I expect it to be back, but hopefully the city is going to come up with a solution. It might have to keep doing this over and over, but whatever it takes.
The company working here today says the city is paying them $20,000 to remove algae from six canals. I'm in Cape Coral, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.